I decided to switch over to mechanicals, so I went with Swhacker 2-inch mechanicals. I've never seen one fly quite like this. Every other arrow flies straight. I don't know what that is. It only does it with these broadheads, so bleep bloop down there in the comments what you think it might be or if you have the same results. But other than the weird flight, it seems to be pretty accurate for a mechanical broadhead, especially out at 50.